Down the block, there are at least a dozen other ambulances and other police vehicles. I'm going to go out on a limb and say a lot of the ambulances are here just in case there's a mass casualty situation inside. We're not, of course, getting any word about that right now. But while I was driving up, I saw, gosh, at least two dozen people leaving, walking towards a parking lot. They were inside the hospital when gunfire erupted. They're a little unclear. I spoke to one woman. You're going to hear from her in just a moment. A little unclear on exactly how many shooters there were because it was chaotic. She was in the lobby waiting to go up to the 12th floor when all of this broke out, and suddenly somebody told everybody, get inside the offices. There's a shooting in,